Hey guys, welcome back to Himmelsdorf and my tier one owl tractor. Oh boy, it's gonna be one of those days. Okay, so let's poke out, see what we see. Hello, owl tractor. Put one into him, pull back into cover. He hasn't even spotted me, so I pull out, put another shot into the rock in front of him. Try and hit the FT. One into the dirt, one into the rock. Oh, T1. Put one into him. Ouch. MS1 did hit me and rack me. You know, rack me, that is. Owl tractor's down. I repair the ammo rack. Put one into him. Put two into him. MS1 is still out there. So I decided to move forward. Put one really high of that K house. Put one into that MS1, two into that MS1. Missed the third one, missed the fourth one, missed the fifth one. Finish him. Six shots. Missed that shot. Put one into the Ortusu, two into the Ortusu. Missed the third one. Fourth one goes in, fifth. I didn't even get the fifth off. So I decide to push towards our cap. See if I can defend it. Decide to poke my gun out. I'm thinking the K house should be over here. The targets. Ah, yes. Put one into the Fiat. Put one shot into me, and I'm on one health. and I bounce a shot off of the Fiat, and he's dead. Wow. This is doable, but not recommended. Question is, will I be able to survive this battle? And it looks like it's 1v2, I'm low health. I'm not sure about the other owl tracker. It's just better to cap this out. Great. So went into him. Two. I bounced a shot. And he's done. Wow. Double lucky.